at TML Crystal. If you could have dinner with anyone in the world, who would you choose and why?
I actually recently just saw one of his concerts, Dave Matthews. You know, the guy just produces great music, and you know, somebody who I've, you know, wanted to meet, you know, all my life, and something, you know, it's on my bucket list to do.